Did you think you could win against one who regularly dines on the fruit of the Tree of Might? Looks like victory is mine.